Alright.
Well, I've already got my caps, so I don't care that this is this one too much.
We must be made to suffer.
Oh, no, he's back.
That's our lot in life.
What is it with the Marvin quotes today?
That's a C-3PO quote.
This is true. It was a droid. Tell me they are not related.
I'm pretty sure they're not.
It's so tiny.
Eh?
Require.
Oh, the G5.
Yeah.
That's the event one too, I think. No? No, the event one has rockets. One BB for us, how many do you think for them? I'm gonna wager a guess of at least 4. Because we can't have nice things.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Watch me get a copyright claim on this video because I'm bored enough that I've got Azerline doing PvP matches in the background.
Copyright deadlock?
Mm-hmm.
Something Trickstick said.
Mm-hmm.
Not that they'd be getting anything anyway.
I like you, my tiny little stowaway friend. I hadn't noticed until. I bet the entire team is as confused as we were about that. Well, I've not had a boat spray at me from over that direction yet.
What's the plan?
The plan is I'm going to peek around this corner and pop torps off that direction.
Fair enough.
And then also there's a pair of enemies right there.
Where? Oh. Oh, I just got hit.
Ow. That would... that must suck. shame these Japanese cruisers are so long.
Now, is it gonna hurt?
Do I want to be slow? Not really. But it's more the torp launchers are all the way at the back. I just ate an Eugen, or an Eugen just ate my face. Well, hopefully at least one of those torps I dropped hit something. And hopefully that Russian destroyer doesn't sail into all of them. I don't actually see any battleships, I don't think.
I think I do. And I think the inverse is also true.
Well, if you can mark them.
Well, I'm dead, so there's no point. Mm. And then the thing, what is life?
Trick. Be advised, around the corner that you're about to go into, there's a brace of. Okay. Just don't turn left. IRAI? What? No, I mean there's three torps off your nose. Air. Oh, planes. There's planes? Well, I'm a plane. Oh yes, I see a Nordak down there. Trouble is, it's right next to an Eugen. There's some Russian ship. Some other ship that's probably gonna nuke me. Oh, the Eugen and the Nordak are separating. The Nordak might run into one of those torps. Nope, never mind. I wouldn't be that lucky. I should really change this out for a torp bomber. Never mind, the Eugen torped it. I see a Shbei, I see something else, I see Uchi Aoi, my bone hurting juice. non-penetration. Followed by doing precisely no damage, dropping a 500 kilogram bomb in the middle of a ship.
Akirov, can I do anything to it with PT boat, like, guns? Taking that as a yes. Because I need to do something this game.
Tell me about it.
Oh. In doing so, I have driven straight into... I can come off that. How did none of those talks there?
I just saw a friendly Mikuma ram an enemy Helena. Because, maybe today is a good day to die.
Destroy the target.
There are at least two enemy planes up.
Oh, okay. Whereabouts?
Well, there's an AM-1 trying to torp trick that the J-2 seems to be on. He did drop. And there was a bomber up of some description, but somebody seems to have dealt with it. Beats.
God damn it. There is no tracer, but I'm being shot.
Yeah, the German battleships have a pair of 30 cal machine guns on them that can inevitably and invariably and just somehow end up, regardless of whether or not they should or not, kill you. Lasers? Oh.
You killed something.
Contact front, contact front, contact front. I am being eaten by a Northampton. Also by a Spey.
Hostile
Oh, lovely. It's using the very, very long distance LOD, and finally the plane actually loaded. This dumb depth of field thing they've put in this patch means that the tail of the plane is out of focus unless I zoom in. Bay just completely ignored the three torps I sent at it. Oh, that's a Kirov. I don't want to go anywhere near a Kirov. Yes, there's a Spey, and then there's two Hippers off in the distance.
Yeah. Oh, kill assist on the Spey. I'll take it. Hello there.
Hello.
The gang is all here.
Oh, that's not the Spey I was talking about. Or, actually, there's the Spey I was talking about, and the Chapayev thing that is what Trek just deleted. But then straight off to your, well, Trek's front, you were right. Oh, you're shooting at the flaming wreck of what used to be a Bearcat. Okay. Oh, there is a plane
don't have
over
BT.
There.
It's just force of habit.
No, I've got a fighter on. It looks like it's coming in to try and torp somebody. but then over that direction, there's two hippery looking objects.
Well, GG.
I came second. Because, of course, I can't get a first at the moment.
A whole 140 damage. Hey!